it's kind of scary. Like, we came from Toronto yesterday, and we're staying at this hotel behind here. And we came back to our unit this afternoon, and we're looking out, and there's just some protesters here. And then all of a sudden, you start seeing the police coming, and then they go back and forth, and the fires, and then throwing things, and then they're, you know, the gunshots or the bullet shots. So it's been quite scary. And now this place is it looks like a war zone.